way we can override the system of these cybernetics is if we get to the main.
Oh shit!
Ken, this isn't working, man. This doesn't work.
Oh shit!
Two humans are down. I'm bringing them in.
Shit. Brad, look at his upper torso, by his sternum, over there, by his sternum. Take it out.
Check for the decoder. It should be in his pocket, one of them. Okay. Here.
All right. I can't move right now. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Hold on. It'll take about 10 minutes to wear off.
This is Cyborg 5 to base.
This is base.
I've lost Cyborg 4's signal. I'm going to search for him.
Shit.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
You're human.
Help.
Wait. I'm human, too.
Oh, shit. You from?
I'm from...
I'm T-33.
I'm 36S.
We're from the same cell block.
We're from the same. You're one above us right now.
We just... They're on our trail, but we just lost their pursuit. We should
you
keep
just
going.
Got out?
Yeah.
I found it. I found a way to shut down the system.
You did?
I can do it. If we can only get to some...
We have to get to the North Hill, though.
Oh, man.
Let's go. Can I All keep right. going? No rest.
I know a place that we can sort of, like, hide out.
All right, let's go.
All right, let's go. Where's...
Cyborg 4, are you operational?
There's a heat sense here. They went up this way.
I don't know how long we can make this. Do you know where Station 5 is?
No, but I hear it's like 3 clicks down that way.
Look, you're from the science department, right?
Yeah.
Do you, are the humans genetically enhanced or are they implanted surgically? Would you know? If they're,
what they do
if
is
my suspicions are right, if they're implanted, we can shut them all down. Get this over with.
Something like that, except I think they're also cyber enhanced as well. So they're stronger, faster than
So you tell them, do they look like humans?
Yeah.
So we can't tell. We can't tell if they are or not.
I couldn't tell.
What are you doing out here without a backpack or something? How have you survived out here this whole time?
I've been out here probably about a day and a half before you guys.
What is it?
I sense something.
What?
I hear something. Somebody's calling us.
Shit, Brad. Shit, fucking. Let's go.
Where is he? I'm scanning. His heat sense is here somewhere. Got him.
Please, don't move.
Skin was drawn, grown genetically in the lab. It's all fake.
It's a pretty good job, though.
Sent to the station. I can't do any more work on him. I don't even know what the hell he's about. Poor bastard didn't even know the fucking thing.
Did it! did it. You saved humanity from the cyborgs. Oh.